And ready, we are
going. We need a little more
going.
Volume, I think.
Radio volume?
Yeah, okay. say you're live.
You are live, Barb Grobe.
Hello, world, and welcome back to The Pretty Party with me, Barb Grobe. I am your host, and this is my new live and interactive jewelry shopping show. It's called The Pretty Party. And we are live streaming from the greatest store on earth. That's right, I said it. We are live streaming from Key West Local Luxe. Weekdays live at 5 in sunny downtown Key West, Florida. And if you're not familiar with our store, well, it's just sad. It's sad. Here's the scoop. The reason that we are the greatest store on earth is because we have the largest selection of handmade one-of-a-kind jewelry, pearls, and gifts in the fabulous Florida Keys, and our claim to fame is the real thing at the best price. Yay! That's gone great, and people seem to really like it. It's made us really popular. And then, as you may have heard, something in the air. Boo! So this is how we pivot. So, with the new live jewelry shopping show, The Pretty Party, live streaming weekdays, live at 5 from Key West Local Luxe, I am able to interact with our girls and see some of our clients that we would normally only see once or twice a year, and they're just not able to come this year, so this is what we're doing. Hey, we have a light out over here.
Oh.
So, if you're not familiar with The Pretty Party, here's how it goes. We're using a, light.
Hi, there you are.
We're using a really cool platform called Comments Sold. This is basically what they refer to as social selling. So I'm gonna show you a whole bunch of really cool, artsy, funky jewelry. And it'll be all over the board, just like in our store, from pretty low end, being like maybe in the 30s, up to pretty high end, sometimes being over 1,000. The common threads will be, it's the real thing, it's the best price, it's the most unique, and there'll be sweet deals if you shop The Pretty Party just for you. Hi, Miss Joan.
Hi, Joan.
And so here's the scoop. In order for me to see your comments and for you to be able to ask questions or make purchases or what have you, we're gonna need for you to register. It's super easy. All you have to do is write register in the comments below the video, and when you do, you're going to instantly receive a link in your Facebook Messenger. You just click that link and it'll take you to a screen and you'll go, I don't know what to do next. You're pretty much done. That's it. So that's great. Once you are registered, then I'll be able to see your comments and you'll be able to take advantage of the sweet deals, which include different Super Friends discounts every single day and new merchandise often that's never been seen, neither in the store nor on the sales floor here at Key West Local Luxe. Let's see here, what else? We process payments through PayPal, but you don't have to pay with PayPal. You can use your credit card, no problem. It's just on the PayPal platform. You have 30 minutes to complete your purchase or items will dump from your cart, because most of what we sell here is handmade one of a kind, and we want to make sure that everyone has their chance. Do I need to move this down a little bit?
No, I'm gonna...
Quiet.
So, let's see, what else? Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, and here's how it goes. When you see something, I'm gonna show you all these items. I'm going to scan a barcode, you're gonna hear a beep. Hi, Beth. I'm gonna scan a barcode, you're gonna hear a beep, and when you do, you will see a window appear above my head that'll say comment sold and a number. That's the item number. When you see something that you would like, you write sold and the item number in the comments below the video, and then you use your Super Friends discount code at checkout to get the even better extra added value. So remember, you must be registered to do that. What? Oh, SFD, yes, yeah, Super Friends discount of the day is 20%. And in order to get that, you will use SFD20 at checkout, and it'll be great. I feel like there's a problem. What is it?
No, we just have a lot of headroom. I'm gonna just...
This whole thing looks like it has fallen. Okay, so the Producers are working their magic. Is this up on there?
Yep.
Good. All right, good. So, without further ado, sorry for wonking the camera around. It seems like something got shuffled, as it were. So, let's get this pretty potty started. Now. All right. The first item of today's event is these kicking earrings. Yeah. These are hand cut and patinaed brass. The lever back attachment is sterling silver, gold over sterling silver. Aren't they great? I actually have a pair almost exactly like these. And these are, they're awesome. They're lightweight. They're easy to wear with a mask. No problem. They're not going to get lost. They're, yeah, lots of movement. It's a lot of visual bang for the buck. These are the first item of today's episode of the Pretty Party. And therefore, they're item number 100. And let's see, you'll get them for how much with today's? So these will only be $127 with your Super Friends discount of the day. So here's how you do. If you would like them, you write sold 100 in the comments below the video. And then at checkout, use code SFD20 to save 20%. And you'll get them for how much? $127,
yeah.
What a bargain. That's great. That is great. We're not gonna let any moss grow under this stone either. So we're just gonna like rock right into
it.
Yes.
That's right.
I know that I did not tell you all. Oh, we're back to that again. Darn it.
What is it?
My
It says zero.
It says
right?
Zero.
Yeah.
So annoying. Hi, Heidi.
It's really 12.
Hello, folks. If you haven't registered yet, please do type register in the comments below the video and then click the link in your messenger. When you do that simple 30-second step, then I'll be able to see your comments and you can play along and you can enjoy the Super Friends discount of the day. Heidi, thank you for reminding me. I have some inline pearls that I just got in. They haven't been processed yet. Heidi, I'll tell you too. Thanks for making your request. I have some inline pearls on sterling chain. They haven't been processed yet. So maybe we can get them on tomorrow. I think that might be the best way because otherwise we're never gonna get them in time. So, all right, this is the first item of today. These are a hand cut and patinaed textured brass hoop that hangs from a lever back attachment. The lever back is gold over sterling silver. They're lightweight and fun to be with. Look at that. Easy to wear with a mask. And instead of being $159, they're gonna be $127 whenever you write sold 100 in the comments below the video and then use code SFD20 at checkout. The next item, which I prematurely scanned. Hi, Marie. I love this piece too. I'm gonna bring it right up, Buttercup. Look how great those look together,
my God,
right?
So, pretty, I could die.
So number one, you don't see turquoise presented with gold very often, and that's just sad because it looks so darn great. Hi, Marie. This necklace is golden hematite. It is 34 inches, faceted golden hematite, and turquoise.
Here's one that's already ready.
I'll show her that, but I have a feeling that
you have a different idea.
I have a. We'll clarify what she's looking for. Yeah. Heidi, we're thinking about you. I was just brought a large Baroque pearl on a round Omega. I said Baroque.
It was a Baroque pearl?
Yes. Get your thimble full of tea, ladies.
Deb?
I said Baroque.
Deb's not here.
Is Deb here yet?
Deb's not here. She'll have to catch up.
Girls, one of my friends brought me a bottle of Paso Robles, and I'll just say, damn.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it that?
Yeah. If you notice that I'm a better person, It might have to do with that.
I just came back from a lunch break, and Barb's such a better person all of a sudden.
Yeah, what happened to Barb? All of a sudden, Barb is great. Look at that. Okay, let me get rid of this. This poor necklace, I should probably retire it. I wear it so often for so long. But I love it. And it loves me. So let's not be weird. So, yes, plenty of room to go around. Isn't it wonderful?
Oh, I love it.
I love it too. It's so elegant.
Rita would like that.
It's simple, but elegant and gorgeous. Lovely Rita made her mind would like that.
Yeah, I haven't seen her yet.
But we love to make Rita happy.
Yep.
We love to make people happy. We're into it. We're good at it. That's our jam. That's our jam, ma'am. I know. And I wanted to show them together because look at that. Damn it. You all look great together. I'm just saying.
Just saying.
Yeah. I'm just saying because it's true. So, this is item number 101. It is $199 in our store, but you're better than that.
You're better than that.
You feel me? While you're alive, can you tell people to stop putting raisins in the damn potato salad? Huh. Probably not, Michael.
I don't know anybody that does that.
I've got somebody who's probably not really a jewelry shopper on the show. No, bye, Michael. See ya.
No, wouldn't want to be. He can stay and spend money. That's fine. He has a potato salad.
So,
oh my God,
this is item 101. It's 34 inches. It is a delicate, faceted, golden hematite with stations of turquoise. Beautiful. And it's item number 101. How much will it be after the discount?
$159. I think
this will be $159 with your super friends discount. Seriously. Look at that. Just look at that. That's beautiful. And by the way, item 101 looks so great with item 100. Like that's a coinky dink. We'll have you. Please. Please. So let's see y'all. Oh, yeah. And then there's
get ready
this.
Joan. Get ready.
Get ready for this.
Oh, Joan, you're going to die.
I think this is just freaking gorge. So, it goes like this. Oh, pow. This. I got a whole lot of love. Ba-dum, dun-dum.
Yeah.
A whole lot of love. Ba-dum, dun-dum. All right. And I bet you weren't expecting that. I love it too. And I will show you why. Okay, so here's a scoop, ladies and germs. This is multi-strand petite boulder necklace of turquoise. Notice the gold over sterling spacer bars. And wait, there's more. Boop. Oh, snap. That clasp opens like a DeLorean car door, right? You're like, what just happened? That's like my favorite reference to obscure TV show. If anybody remembers that show, Ice Loves Coco.
Oh, there you go.
And it was in the lead-in about this show.
He was
shooting a video, and you know he's like a bad guy and everything. And then Coco was in the video, and he saw her walk by, and he was like, "Ba-bam." What just happened? Anyway, so I say that all the time. It became part of my regular jam. So this is the clasp. It has two. You know what to do. Two. Clasp. Like that. And this ring. See? The ring, as you may have guessed, could be removed if that's how you want to be. That's fine. It can function in the back. This is seven strands of turquoise nuggets. So here's the scoop, Dilly Loop. Number one, these strands are
awesome.
Varied length, right? And they have that sweet spacer bar. So they're gonna stay where they're supposed to stay. Number one. All right, you have to outsmart the necklace. Sorry, man, my bad.
The
it's easy to without realizing it, to twist a necklace whenever you're putting it around the back of your neck. So here's what's so great about it.
Oh my God. Oh,
it sits like exactly like it's supposed to. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, God, oh, but wait, there's more. Oh, there's always more.
Oh, God, I love it.
Oh, snap.
Oh my God, I love it.
Because that clasp is so damn good looking. Mm-hmm. What? What? You want some more of this?
Oh my God. Oh my God,
I know.
Oh my God, I love it. Because Beth here should love that too.
Love, right? Mm. So, here's what you didn't expect. There's a little bit more. So, number one, yes, if you'd like it shorter, you can just click this open and remove the link, right? Easy enough. And here's Cuckoo Nutty. If you want it longer, like say that you have like, say you're wearing a turtleneck or something very open, like a boat neck here. Large link gold chain.
Okay.
Say like a bracelet is 8 inches, a short necklace is 16 inches. Add a large link chain and right there, you've got
oh
8
God.
Inches.
Oh my God, yeah.
Right there, you've got 16 inches. Bang! I know. So darn great. Are we doing this? Are we really doing this? I think we are.
That thing is so amazing.
It's so damn great. I can't even take it myself. I love it too. God, this necklace is awesome.
God, I love it.
I know. And it's also a bargain at $299. But because you're watching the pretty party, you don't have to pay $299. Oh no.
$239.
This will be just $239. Everything's fine. All you gotta do is just right, sold 102 in the comments below the video, and then use your SFD20 code for your Super Friends discount of 20% for today and at checkout. And you'll get this for $239. By the way, right there is a little mark that says that this is 925. Staying alive, staying alive. I love this necklace.
Oh my God, I love it.
I think I love it.
Oh my God, I love it.
All right, fine.
Put that in their cart, or I'm coming after it.
Stefania just said somebody better put that in their cart or she's going to come and have it to herself.
Well,
she liked that.
I'm going to start considering it a long time.
Well, I love the, you know, not all necklaces, especially graduated length necklaces, will actually do the twist and still work out magically. But this one does.
Oh my God, I love that.
So here's the twist with the little extra link. So it's not, it's choker length, not choking you.
Yeah.
I think I love you, but what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid of the damn thing whenever I got this sweet necklace on. Yeah. Okay.
Oh my God, I love it.
Okay. So, this incredible necklace is item 102, and it could belong to you for an incredible price of
$239.
Everything's fine. All you have to do is write sold 102 in the comments below the video, and then use your Super Friends discount code du jour, SFD20, at checkout to save yourself 20%. And it was already a great price. This is just going to be, this is becoming a great day for you, isn't it?
Yeah. It's gotten way better.
Woo, woo.
Way better.
All right. We're going to be selling. There's going to be singing. There's going to be bargains. There'll be beautiful jewels. Hi, Deb. Deb, if you have a moment, look back in, can they replay while we're live?
No, you can't rewind while we're live.
What
Deb,
is the show? What
this necklace.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Literally, Stefania said, "Oh Deb," and then you. So I'm glad you're here. Let me know if you want to see it again. Okay.
Didn't we show a Baroque item?
Oh yeah, we did show a Baroque, Deb. Get down on it.
I forget what we were doing.
And one of my friends brought me a bottle of Paso Robles. I mean, I'm just drinking tea, but still, it's fabulous. Mmm.
Yeah.
So Heidi, I understand that you would like to see an inline pearl. We talked about a few different things, and one of them was on a gem strand. That is true. I also got some on chain, petite inline pearl, really pretty. But while we were talking about this, somebody handed me this, which I kind of think is not what you're looking for, but let's show it anyway. This is a Baroque. Ah, is this some sort of a trick? This is a Baroque pearl inline on a faceted round omega. Baroque. So, it's here, and you're not bad. We just got started, Deb.
Yeah, we just got started.
We just got this pretty party started. It takes me 5-10 minutes to do the intro. So I always have to explain to people what the heck we're doing here. We're going to get ahead of that.
So that's good.
So yeah, and I'll show you this one again. We'll wait till a little bit later. We'll wait till a little bit later in the show so that, you know, we don't bore the pants off people to see it twice in a row. So, Heidi, this is a faceted round omega with a really big floating Baroque pearl. I said Baroque like 3 times in a row. This is, 18 inches with a 2-inch extender with a finial. There you go. And this piece, did I scan it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. This is item 103. And instead of 159, it'll be what?
127.
It'll be just 127 if you're buying through the pretty party, because you will save 20%. All you have to do is write sold 103 in the comments below the video, and then use your super friends discount code SFD20 at checkout, and you will get this sweet inline Baroque pearl necklace for 127. It's okay. Set it. Actually, you know what? I can jam these up for sake for sake.
I could use that.
There you are.
Use that.
Gonna be a great show. Having a good time. Having a good time. Superstar. Skying like a tiger. Fighting laws of gravity. Oh, I forgot to take off my crazy Barb Dottie ring. Look at that. What? I, for one, love it whenever the classics take on a twist. Let's do the twist. Look at that. 20 years of being in business, and I will tell you with certainty that this is the first time that I have ever seen that shape of an earring attachment. They are sterling silver. They're like an elongated lever back, right?
Yeah,
but check it out. Here's the Scoopio. Will this be the day that I really don't know? Okay, good.
That necklace looks amazing on you.
Thanks.
It's like with the color of your shirt and your lipstick. Oh my God, I can't take it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So this just...
He's laughing at me.
So there's the attachment. There is the little white topaz accent and the very luminescent pearl dangle. And they open just like that. Righteous, right? What? You wanted me to try mine? Okay. I got this. I'm scared. Although, I probably should have chosen to do this in front of a mirror.
You want me to
I can't
flip
see.
It from here?
Yeah, I don't have a mirror.
Oh, I don't really know how they clip.
They go like this.
It's like, it's like lower. I don't want to rip your ear.
Don't rip my ear.
I don't want to.
There it is.
Oh, there, yeah.
Aren't those great looking?
Unexpected.
I bet you weren't expecting that.
I wasn't. As a matter of fact. Pretty.
I know. They're pretty darn great. Pretty darn great. Let me put this back up, y'all. Wow, you're so great.
Hi, Linda.
Linda. Hi, Linda.
Parker says, that is so elegant.
They are so great. So darn great. We blew away.
Oh, Beth is here. Hi, Beth.
Hi, Beth.
I guess I forgot. I knew that. I knew she was.
Okay. So, these are sterling silver with white topaz. A very cool, very modern take on a classic. This is an elongated lever back. The hand is way down here. So in case you have giant lobes, no, I'm just kidding. they're super lightweight, easy to wear, easy with a mask, and are sporting a beautiful pearl. Hi, Linda. These are item number 104. Woo, woo, woo. I don't know if she's here yet, Joan.
Who? Amber?
Amber, yeah.
I haven't seen her.
But maybe she'd be here. I hope so. These are item number 104. And they will be how much?
$111.
These will only be $111 if you are shopping through tonight's episode of The Pretty Party from the greatest store on earth, which is Key West Local Luxe at 515 Fleming Street in sunny downtown Key West, Florida. It's weird how, like, the whole thing... Oh, I think my tree is wongle. I'm like, wait a minute, it looks like... What? Okay, so, just right, sold 104.
Yay, and
Linda! Yay, Linda! And you'll get them for $111. All you have to do is write sold 104 and then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout. Okay, Girl Scout. SFD20 at checkout, Girl Scout. All right.
All right.
You know what? I want to see those.
Back here?
I want to see the lady blues. Lady wears the blues.
It's a full one.
Saturday. This, I think, is for this.
Okay.
Pretty sure. I'll put it right there. This green. I don't know. Maybe that one is.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
We'll see. Okay. I don't know. So. Those are great, and you know what would be great with those? Well, let me tell you. I'm about to tell you. I'm about to show you something great. Hi, Rita. It might be this one, no? Or, no. It might have been from last night.
It might have been last night. Oh, hi, Rita.
Hi, Rita.
I was having the uptake on that one.
Oh, this is so pretty. Might have been meant for each other. Look at that.
Talk about a match, huh?
I know. And our hearts discover. Close our eyes. Let me get you a measurement.
Oh, too pretty for words.
This is going to be 16 inches from the nape to the drape. That means from the sterling clasp to the front of the dingle dangle do. Look how pretty those are together. Will you just wait and I'll show you with better perspective. Hold please. 16 inches from the nape to the drape and it has a 2-inch extender. Ooh, that was close. Look at that. Tre elegante. Oh baby wee. Might have been meant for each other to be or not to be. Look at that. So pretty, right? I'm not sure if you can really see the sparkle involved in this jam. There it is. Well, there it is.
Ooh, you still have
it. Why are you so beautiful?
I don't know. Must be my necklace.
Loving you was wrong. I don't want to be right.
Oh my God,
there. Okay. I like it like that. I like it like it. I like it like that. Beautiful. Anti-tarnished sterling silver box chain. And stationary pendant with 3-part pearl dangle. Mr. Pearl Dangle. And this beautiful necklace is 16 inches from the clasp to here, the nape to the drape, as we say. There is a 2-inch extender, so you have a little bit of leeway with the length. And the pendant itself, my lady friends, and my gentlemen's too, is about 2.5 inches. So all told, all day long, you're gonna be about 18.5 to 20.5, depending on where you have the extender. This is item 105. Staying alive, staying alive, staying alive. Okay, so item 105, and it would be an incredible price in our store at $129, but once again, if you watch a pretty party, then you're more special than anybody else. Therefore, you will get it full.
$103.
Woo, woo, wow.
Barely over $100.
This will be just barely over $100. And it's legit, too. Sterling silver and the crystal pave. And then on down here to the 3 graduated length freshwater pearls. Beautiful, high luster pearls. And it'll be just over $100 if you purchase through the pretty party. All you gotta do is write sold 105 in the comments below the video. And then you should ship a friend's discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to save yourself 20%. Woo woo! And wait a minute. Check out how great item 104 is with item 105. It's as if something here is premeditated. What in the heck? What? Why are you so good looking? You, I love you. Mwah, mwah. So great. Okay, so this necklace is item 105. Right, sold 105 in the comments below the video, and then you ship friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to save 20%. Woo, woo, woo. You'll be happier, smarter, and prettier, better looking, and more fun to be with. And let's see. We did some turquoise, and we did some white pearls.
Let's do this. I love this, and those earrings that you pulled out to go
let's
with
do
it,
this.
I never would have expected. Oh, wait, we were going to do all these.
That's all right.
We were getting excited.
That's okay.
Okay.
I live in excitement. That's what I do.
I'm excited.
Tyrell. I feel great.
I'm excited about the jewelry.
Yes, yes, yes. Welcome to my world.
Ooh, I like those
You're
earrings.
Not expecting this. What?
I like those earrings.
I know, they're great.
Oh, my God, I like the necklace, too.
I'm gonna hand you this for safety. Deb shared, Deb shared. Deb is a very sharing person. Yeah, this is excellent. And now, there's something completely different.
Excellent. Oh my God, I love it.
Beautiful, right? Absolutely freaking stunning. Prenite is this stone.
Is that okay?
Look at that. But this time the prenite is shown minus the matrix or the black tourmaline rutiles that commonly occur through it. It reminds me of an apple martini, doesn't it?
Huh.
Or apple Jolly Rancher?
Grapes.
Grapes, yes. Grapes. Yes, we have green grapes in our fridge all the time. I can't believe I didn't go that way. There are some crystal pave, little accents between, and you may notice that all the stones are individually knotted, and guess what? Also, you may notice that those stones are not all the same shape. That's because, you guessed it, human beings with their actual hands. Human beings actually cut these rocks. Who cut the rocks? That's right. Pretty great. This fabulous prenite strand. So pretty. Just like a mossy, velvety, soft color of stone. I know, it's so pretty.
Oh my God.
Beautiful little accents. Subtle. And it's 18 inches long. There's a sterling silver clasp and the 2-inch extender. So you can have a little flexibility with the length depending on the neckline or collar that you're wearing. And it is beautiful. And it'll also be 20% off if you're shopping through the Pretty Party. How much will that make it, Vanna?
$119.
So it'll be $119. Do-do-do-do. I know.
I was like, so darn pretty on. Maybe we could do this one.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. It's pretty wonderful. Jolly Ranchers and Seafoam. Oh. Right?
The little
sunshiny.
Pave, crystal-y. Oh.
It's a simple little thing. It makes such a big difference. So this necklace will be. That's a question to you.
Oh, 119.
This necklace will only be $119 if you purchase through the Pretty Party. All you have to do is write sold 106 in the comments below the video. And then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to get 20% off of this necklace and get it for just $119. And wait till you say this. Another thing. Can I put it on? Sure, Linda.
Oh, yes.
Please.
Yes.
I did already scan the next item, but that's okay because they look great together.
Oh, Rita, how much is 104? This is 104. It must be.
Okay. I'll rescan that here in a moment, Miss Rita. I'll put that there for a moment. Hand me those so I don't forget. Okay. Thank you, madam. Okay. So, here's the pre-night necklace.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! It's got a good size clasp too, which I appreciate. This is at its shortest. Me gusta.
Me gusta.
Green is not usually my best color, but I find that if I choose a soft, warm green like this, and especially if I contrast it, like I am actually really happy with it.
It is so awesome.
It's pretty awesome. Yeah.
You're going to die when you see the earrings, though. So.
And wait till you see this.
Linda, get ready. You're going to die.
Get ready for this. Pow! What? What? What are you trying to do to me?
Oh, my God,
I love these. Oh, these are so great.
Hi, Amber.
Earrings 104. Rita,
it's these,
is that these?
Okay, all right. Yeah.
Oh, hi, Amber. Sorry, I read the wrong comment. Gotcha. Okay, so I will come right back to those earrings, Rita. They'll be my next item. So I want to show you these. These are by Kanaris. He's a little old man that is from Greece, and we just love him. He's adorable and hilarious. He's the one, he used to own the largest, I think, the, from what I understand, the largest jewelry store in Fort Lauderdale. Big jewelry store, and frankly, he lost his butt at Mar-a-Lago. This is not a political show. That's what he told me. I'm just repeating the facts as they were told to me. Anyway, so he split, and he left, and he now lives in Pattaya, Thailand, and he owns a boutique jewelry making and lapidary gem cutting and jewelry making little boutique studio. Cool. Pretty great. So I tell that because, bum, 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 look at that. Seriously. So those stones are all hand cut by his peeps. And those are amethyst and peridot, and that center stone is a milky aquamarine. And no, and wait, there's more. You're not expecting this, I promise. So these are convertible. You can wear them as a post. You see this? You can wear them as a post, but you don't have to. You can wear them as a clip too. And I will demonstrate both. So to wear as a post, with a euro back, use your thumb to flick that post up.
Ooh,
kapow, baby. Y'all ready for this?
Oh my God.
Aren't they gorgeous?
I love his earrings.
I do too. Magical. And guess what? His ex-wife still has a jewelry store in Fort Lauderdale, and she sells these for $650 a pair.
Oh my God, I love
them. Yeah, hand-cut stones. But you know what? Not in my store, because we love you girls and miss you. So here's the scoop. I'm going to admit something that is very painful and embarrassing for me right now.
Uh-oh.
It's true.
Okay.
It's been killing me for months, ever since you started here.
I bet I know.
Although I'm sure that they're not related. I don't know what in the Sam hell I did. I am 52 years old. My mother pierced my ears with a potato and an ice cube when I was like six. And I have never had a problem with my ears in my life. Something happened, mystery to me what it was. My right ear has been jacked, and I mean jacked, for months. Like, for a minute, I thought I had MRSA. It was sad. Like, a lot of time has been spent on this. So I've been really freaked out about it. If you know me, you probably noticed that I haven't been wearing my trademark giant earrings. I love giant earrings, and I have beefy lobes. I can do that. But so there's been a thing. So the other great thing about a situation like this, where you have that option to wear it without the post if you want.
Oh my God, it's so
no problem, right? They are great. They're super excelente, and I'm gonna bring it all in.
Best set I could even consider in my life.
Aren't they spectacular? And it's interesting because this center stone is actually a milky aquamarine. It's natural, untreated, as are all the gems. But it just brings together that peridot perfectly with this.
Oh my God.
That's what I got to say.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I know. And by the way, my ear is almost healed, but it has been months and it was frightening. Epsom salt is the answer.
Mm-hmm.
Do not try to use antibiotic ointment or anything like that. If you're going to use anything emollient, it's tea tree oil. That is it. No Neosporin. No, nothing like that. No peroxide, no alcohol. It's Epsom salt, tea tree oil, period, nothing else. Okay, I hope that's helped someone out there, because it certainly has helped me. It's been a long road. But anyway, right, don't you love? So these earrings will be how much after their sweet discount?
I don't know, because I've been drooling over them. Oh,
they're
going
to be about $80 off.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, my phone's frozen.
So these earrings with a sweet Super Friends discount code du jour, which is 20%,
okay, yeah, just
will be about $80 off. So that'll make these $319. They are all real, hand-cut stones, legit, one-of-a-kind, work-of-art pair of earrings, and they're convertible. They can be worn with or without the post. You notice whenever I put this one on with as a clip, firstly, it's a strong clip. It's not a dime store clip. It's legit. If I wanted to wear the post, boom, there it is, boom, there it is. But I don't today. So I just let gravity take hold. There's the back. You can see how all the stones are set and what happens to the pose. It goes like that. It just sits right down. Isn't that genius? Now that is, that's using your noggin for your ears. Me gusta, yeah. Goes just like that. I love.
I'm gonna wear his blue ones someday. The lapis ones.
Oh yeah, the lapis with
Because they're silver, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think those would look better on me than those ones, unfortunately.
Okay, so these earrings will be just $319. All you have to do is write sold 107 in the comments below the video, and then use your Super Friends discount code du jour SFD20 during checkout to save yourself 20%. And so this is for this necklace. Hi, Beth. And now, Rita wanted to see the earrings number 104, and I was like, okay, I can do that.
For you, Rita.
For you, fine. Rita.
And it's fine.
Almost.
Just about and
that's about.
Here, I'll do.
Thank you. Bum, ba bum. So, I believe these are the right ones. I don't know if you girls can hear. I don't know if y'all can hear the background music at home, or if I just seem like I think I'm a great singer. I know I'm not a great singer. That's okay. I'm a wonderful person. The two are not mutually exclusive. Sometimes you gotta go for Baroque.
What?
And be fabulous.
What?
So, Rita, I do believe these are the earrings in question. Are these the ones? They think you're the one. Mwah. Elongated, modified lever back. The hinge is way down here. Super awesome. Totally unique twist on the classic.
They would be 111 after the discount.
And these will be just 111 after your discount. All you have to do is write sold 104 in the comments below the video. And then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 during checkout. And you'll get these sweet earrings for just $111. You're welcome, Rita. Thanks for asking. Okay, ready? Okay, here we go. And now for something completely different. Oh yeah, we were doing some greens. I should have left that. Give me that necklace back.
Yeah, you want that?
Yeah, because I got a couple more things I want to show.
Oh no, I guess we're still
in her.
Oh, Rita!
Sold 104, 105!
Hey, Rita!
Ding, 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 ding! Woo, woo, woo! Good job, Rita!
105.
Oh, beautiful.
Yay, Rita!
I think you'll be very happy together, Rita. I really do. I think you will love it.
Wild card!
I think they will love you. Oh, hold please.
Wild card!
Fabulous. So I'm putting this necklace back on just so I can show y'all how great it is. Not just with these earrings, which are great, but also, wait, there's more. Are you ready for this? Ooh. Sometimes we show things more than once and sometimes for different reasons. The other night, we had a guest on our show, a viewer, who I don't know what happened. There was a little bit of confusion. Anyway, we thought that this sweet bracelet had found a new home. And I think there was some confusion about which item it was. So anyway, still here, yeah. Look at that. Oh, snap, yes. Why is that biffle? I can't take it. I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna spin it around. In fact, I think I'll take it off of here. I'm gonna show you. I'll show you a thing or two. All right. So, here's the scoop, ladies and germs. Oh, snap. Look at that. Firstly, how do you love this sweet detail? The charm in peridot. Damn, that is great looking. I love you. I love you just right there. You're just good enough.
I love you just the way you are.
I love you just the way you are. And see this kicking stone right here? That is called green seraphinite. Firstly, because it's green, but also because see that sweet, like, cool, like, shiny bit inside that rock? Amber told me that in the old days, folks thought that that looked like angel's wings. So they named it after the seraphins, the seraphinite became its name. Other stones included, this song was talking about midnight, and that's moonstone. What are the coinky-dinky chances of that? And a day. Moonstone, very fleshy rainbow moonstone. And faceted peridot, rough peridot. And green seraphinite, rough and faceted peridot. Look at that moonstone. Moon's over my hammy and also on my wrist, damn it. You're great looking. Oh, God, and I could just go on like this for about 8.5 inches or so.
That was a good one.
You're welcome. Let's see here. Survey says this is just about 8.5 inches. I want to show you this toggle too. I understand that some folks are scared of the toggle clasp. I get that, because it used to, like in the 80s, whenever we would get a bracelet with a toggle clasp, it would look so fancy in the store, and then it would not look fancy whenever it was in the gutter beside the sidewalk where we lost it as it fell off our wrist. Wah, wah. That is not a problem with this, because this genius workmanship. Notice this toggle has one side pointy and one side shorter. There you can see. The roundy side is shorter than the pointy side. Smart. Because it goes like this and it goes like this. You put pointy side in.
Love it.
That is right. You put pointy side in. That's how it goes. There's your little dingle dangle. If you're gonna let your dingle dangle, tuck it in your shirt. Don't let your dingle dangle dingle in the dirt.
I never saw that.
If you don't know, now you know. And here's the dealio. Short side goes out. Say,
oh my God,
pointy side goes in. Long down.
Marie shared.
And it is stuck. Stuck in the middle with you. It is never going to come off by accident with that configuration. Can't happen. If you want to take it off, you go short side out. If you're trying to take pointy side out, you're going to be there all damn day and it isn't going to work. Thanks for sharing, Marie. Absolutely gorgeous necklace. I mean, bracelet. And it is, in fact, 8.5 inches. Of course, if anyone would like a bit of an adjustment to that length, you know we can work it out. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short. There is no time for ugly bracelets, my friend.
I didn't know it had that little dangle. I love it. I don't know how I missed that.
I know. Beautiful, right?
God, it's pretty.
I know it. I know it. And you know what else? I'm just going to say it because it's so obvious.
What?
I know they're all saying it at home.
What?
Pow!
Yep.
Brrr.
Those earrings look so good on you.
They're going to make you act like a weirdo, too.
Oh, after the discount, it would only be $519, which is crazy.
By the way, after the Super Friends discount du jour, this kicking, holy go to hell, magical, obviously one of a kind bracelet would only be $519. Bam, bam, bam.
No joke. It's no joke.
It's no joke, and if it's a joke, it's a great one. So, all you have to do in order to get this really freaking incredible handmade one-of-a-kind bracelet for just $519 is just write sold 108 in the comments below the video and then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout. And you know what's gonna happen? Your whole life's gonna get better. You'll be prettier, more interesting. You'll have bigger boobs, unless you want smaller ones, then you'll have smaller ones. Everything will be better in your life. The wrinkles will fall out of your clothes, your dogs will be trained, the virus will go away.
Oh, there you go.
Yes, that's what we all really want. This is something about,
oh my gosh,
something about making affirmations and making things how, you know, making things how you want them to be. And I just want to remind you girls, be very careful when you're making your affirmations, okay? Because you got to be specific. And I say that because I used to wish for a life of wild abundance. And I cannot tell you how much I wish I had clarified an abundance of like money and health and friends and love. Instead, I have a wild abundance of jewelry and jewelry displays and cellulite. Whatever. Let's talk jewelry. Yay! Okay. So this will be $519. All you have to do is write sold 108 in the comments below the video. And then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout to save 20% and get this unbelievably freaking great bracelet for just $519. Man, this is a great show.
It is a great show.
Everything fabulous happens on this show.
Can we do these next? They're insane.
I need one of those bracelet holder thingies. You'll never find one in time. I'll use this for now.
Yeah, use that. There you go.
We dance.
Okay, I think that's up there. Oh, no. God. Oh, can you do it? Can you do it? It's up there. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I wanted to leave up there. That's true, Tim. Most women do have an opinion about green. Different shades look really different on different women.
Green is the best. John loves green.
John loves green. Well, Joan, we're here for you.
We're here for you.
Rawr. Look at that. Look at all those baguettes of peridot. What? Can you damn stand it?
Can you stand it?
Sorry, I didn't mean to make it blur. Seriously. Hold on, I'm coming in.
Is it too gorgeous? We can't take it.
You can't handle the truth.
You can't handle the beauty.
Seriously. Look at that funky cat. Damn, those are incredible. I mean, incredible.
Oh, that's dirty.
Peridot baguettes. Channel set into a click hoop. Lightweight, easy to wear, don't get caught in your hair or in your mask. That's how it works. Click. It's almost like a huggy hoop. Whoop. Fabulous, huh? So these are pretty darn incredibly priced at just $179. But if you've been watching, then you should know that you don't have to pay that because you are watching the pretty party. And we love you. We appreciate you.
$143.
So these will only be $143 if you purchase through tonight's episode of the pretty party. All you have to do is write SOLD109 in the comments below the video and then use SFD20 as your code during checkout to save yourself 20%. And that'll make it $143. Look again. Seriously, peridot baguettes in sterling silver. Aren't they great? And look how great they look with this bracelet.
Oh, my goodness, Lord.
I know. The whole thing is so great. So great, so great. With the necklace, with the earrings. I love it. Okay, so these were the last item. Item number 109. All you gotta do is write SOLD109 in the comments below the video and then use SFD20 during checkout to get them for $143. Freaking great those are. I love it. Yeah, they look like, I don't know. They look like little tiny Jolly Ranchers.
They do.
Or little tiny frozen apple martinis. Mm-hmm. I haven't had a martini in 10 months. I used to drink
them
too. They're pretty damn delicious. I don't know. Go for broke. That's all I have to say.
That's right. There you go.
Paso Robles.
Fabulous.
Not too shabby. All right. Holy smokes, where's the time gone? It's already 5:00. I mean, 6:00.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Let's get this going. I think we need to show something that Joan wants to see.
Oh, she does?
I just know, Joan.
Show her this. It would match her earrings, actually. It's a little.
I want to see this try. Okay. I think Joan will like this. And I think we love Joan. Let's make Joan happy right now. Ladies and germs, the more you let me know what kind of things you would like to see, the more we'll show them. One of the things that we love about Joan is that she has, like me, she has very widely varied taste.
What she likes is things that are great. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna show you this and that and the other thing. We're gonna go into a short stint of what I like to call Earth Girls Are Easy. Yes, that is a reference to the movie with Gina Davis and that guy who played the fly. His name I can't remember right now. Yeah, Earth Girls Are Easy. It was a movie with Gina Davis. It was great. What's the guy who played the fly? He was so cute.
I don't know.
Oh, damn. I can't remember his name right now. He was great.
Joan, associate producer. Associate producer Joan.
So, Joan says green makes everyone look younger. Mm-hmm. I guess I should... I think it depends on the tone. Like, I love green, but like army green is just too close to my skin tone. That's why red helps me so much. Anyhow, enough about me. Let's talk about you. Let's talk about you, Jules. What? Look at that. Can you believe that that is a slice of a stone? It looks like a painting of a sunset. Nope. See the pyrite in there?
Cool, I like that guy.
Yeah. It's really cool. And I love this. See that little dot right there? Uh-huh. It's not glued in there. Nope. And watch this. I know, Joan, it's so great. Watch this. Yes. It is a quick release bail. So it will easily pop right off of there.
It looks like Jupiter.
It does look like Jupiter.
Very cool.
It's awesome. So it'll very easily open up. There's the clip with the safety that I was just messing with. There's the bail. It does look like Jupiter. Mm-hmm. So wild. I love it. Look, even the back is good looking. I love it. And here is the quick release bail. Mm-hmm. So there went the safety. And open sesame. So you can put it.
Jeff Goldblum. Hi, Stephanie.
Jeff Goldblum.
Apparently Jeff Goldblum was yes. The fly.
Thank you, Stephanie. And am I alone in this? Because I know that the fly was really disturbing and everything, but. Damn.
Was he hot in it?
He was like...
He used to be pretty cute, man. Maybe
well, I mean, I was probably like 14 or 15 years old, and I was like, I don't know why I feel this way about you, but seriously, I like you a lot.
What is the rock?
It is Jasper.
Jasper.
One of the hundreds of varieties. We'll have to look at which... I'd have to do some research to figure out which type. But isn't it incredible? The bezel around and the bail are gold over sterling silver. The clasp on the rolled leather is oxidized sterling. This is a rolled leather that I have placed it on. It is 16 inches. And I think it is great. Yeah, he does have a great voice, Stephanie, you're right. Things aren't the same as we get older. He was super hot when I was like 15. Yeah, well, you know, we all change. Yeah. Anyhow,
change.
This is item number 110, and guess what? This is going to be, what is it gonna be, Vanna?
Well, my phone is frozen, so I'll let you know shortly. $77.
This is gonna be only $77 if you purchase through the Pretty Party. All you have to do is write sold 110 in the comments below the video. And then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 during checkout. And again, with this quick release bail, you don't have to wear it on this bitchin' rolled leather, which by the way, it is bitchin' rolled leather. You can put it on a gold chain. You can put it over, like, how great would this look over a strand of dark pearls? Moody, whoa. Right? Or like if you had... like a multi-strand, say of onyx or dark brown. Oh yeah, Christopher Walken. All right, I'm down with that. I know. And like when he did that video, I'm like,
I know you're 80 years old, but still, well played. You know, the one where he's dancing in the mall?
Oh, uh-huh. That's...
That was like 20 years ago. Yeah, and he was already like 80. I think he's 180 now. I don't know. But anyway, agreed. Christopher Walken, good stuff. Jeff Goldblum, too. I've always liked... Not your typical... Yeah. Anywho. So, this will be just $77 if you buy it through the Pretty Party. Tonight's the night. All you have to do is write sold110 in the comments below the video and then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to save 20% and get this for just $77. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm going to leave that on here. And we are going to keep it rolling. Keep them doggies rolling. Pow! From this, oh, damn you. Damn you, bangs. Ladies, I guarantee you, when you see me back tomorrow, there's going to be a good inch cut off of these bangs. That drives me crazy. Hot damn, I wish you love. All right, this is one of those kicking. I bet you weren't expecting that. Isn't it spectacular? Again, this is jasper in the main stone. I think that might be an ocean jasper, but I'm not gonna lie. There are over 200 varieties of jasper, and not only do I not know them all, but frankly, I don't even have time to look them all up. Nah. But Joan knows everything. She's great.
It's true, she does.
No pressure. I know. These side stones are, oh, so great. The side stones are tiger eye, top and bottom, and citrine on the side. Notice one's a cube and one's a faceted round. Isn't that great? And this ring is adjustable in size. And it's just about great. Ironic. That's not the same sense of a... I don't get it. I don't know if he's talking about that last pendant we just sold or what. Anyway, this great looking ring is absolutely a handmade one of a kind. Very cool. It's sterling silver, it's adjustable in size. The artist's name is Bobby. And it's item number 111. Guess what? It was a darn great price at $189, but you don't have to pay that. Not if you watch a Pretty Party. It'll be how much?
Oh, I don't know. $151.
This'll be only $151 if you buy it through tonight's episode of the Pretty Party. There it is.
You said Christopher Walken was 80 or 180, but he's 77. But ironically, that was the same price as the pendant that you just
Christopher Walken. Sometimes with the delay, whenever somebody makes reference to a statement that was said, like we're like, what the hell are you talking about? It's been 30 seconds. We've moved on. What? So, yes, thank you, Joan. We got it. Christopher Walken is 77, and that jasper pendant was also $77. Coinkydink? I think probably. Anyway, this sweet, kicking, really cool, artsy, funky, one-of-a-kind sterling silver ring with jasper and lemon citrine and tiger's eye is... going to be, how many did you say?
$151?
About $150 if you purchase through tonight's episode of the Pretty Party. All you have to do is write sold 111 and then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to get that 20% off. Woo woo! Oh, sweet. Joan, I really literally thought of you immediately whenever I saw it. I was like, Joan's gonna love this. Yeah. I think we had that conversation here in the store. Anyway, hey, this seems like a great time to do a station ID. Bah, bah, bah. Hi, my name is Barb Grobe, and I am your host. You are watching The Pretty Party. It's my new live and interactive jewelry shopping show from the greatest star on earth. That's right, the Pretty Party from Key West Local Luxe at 515 Fleming Street in sunny downtown Key West, Florida. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway, if you're just joining us for the first time, awesome. Thanks for joining us. We love having you here. If you want me to see your comments and be able to interact and ask questions and take advantage of the sweet deals and discounts that we share with you on these shows, we're just going to need for you to get registered. It's super easy. Just type register in the comments below the video and then click the link that immediately appears in your Facebook Messenger. It'll take you to a screen and you'll go, what do I do next? And you'll go, oh, I'm done. That's it. You're done. Yeah. It's super easy. We accept payments through PayPal. Items will stay in your cart for 30 minutes and then they dump from your cart. So be sure and complete your purchases. Shipping is free on items over $75. By the way, they dump from your cart because most everything is handmade, one of a kind, and we don't want to. We want to give everyone a chance. Let's see. Sharing is caring. Share this video while we are live, and we will enter you into the daily drawing. Prizes are valued up to $200, and winners are chosen at the end of our show, which happens sometime between 6:45 and 7:15 every night. That is why I'm telling you right now. It is time to share. Share and share alike. Sharing is caring. Share this video while we're live, and then come back and tell us in the comments below the video that you shared it and where you shared it. When you do, we'll enter you in to win the drawing. And yes, you must be here to claim your prize. You gotta be in it to win it, because we'll have you choose a number between 1 and 12, and that will determine what your prize is. So, I think that's everything I need to tell you. All right, let's get this pretty party started! Restarted, you know what I mean. Okay. Oh, puppy's kissing my toes. Oh my goodness. What? Look how beautiful that is. Speaking of Jasper and unique, unusual combinations, I love how Jasper can sometimes look like wood.
Yeah, interesting.
Isn't it great? It's such a fascinating stone. Wait till I show you what rainbow Jasper is. You'll be like, what? That has to be fake. It's not. It's freaking crazy.
Do you have any here already?
I don't have any in the store right now.
Nope.
This is a long gem rope. This is 40 inches of love. Love the petite pearls. See? Beautiful petite pearls. Along with nice, warm, caramely agate and jasper. I know that looks like amber, but it's actually not. It is a warm, caramel-colored agate. And this is 40 inches long, so plenty of room to keep it kicking, going around town. Yes, you can devil it about, is what I mean by that. I'm going to give this back to Vanna, and I'll give you this too. I'm not sure where the, which one to go with that. So,
I think it's the earrings that you're wearing.
Oh, I forgot I was wearing them. That's how comfortable they are. Even on my totally jacked up ear, I totally forgot I was wearing them. So, well, they could be with me. We'll see. They seem rather small for me in my normal life, which is hilarious because they're not a small earring at all. I just happen to like monster truck earrings. So, this is the enhancer clip that I tell you about. And we like to send those out with gem strands, longer gem strands, ropes. And it's so great because with this, you can control the you can control the cascade of the necklace without having it come up and choke you every time you lean over to get your hand back. If you are a female, that means female in the world, I am positive you have tried to double a necklace about thinking you were looking all fancy whenever you left the house, and then you got somewhere and you're feeling all je ne sais quoi, and you lean over to get your handbag and gravity took hold, your necklace came up and went,
nah.
And it just looks awful and it doesn't feel good either. Well, you don't have to suffer that anymore. No, no, because you're our super friend. What's in the pretty party? We're here to help. Woo woo. Okay, so I think this is lovely too. I just love it.
It's very like neutral chic.
Neutral chic, yes. And check it out. So you can wear it with an elongated drape. You can. You just hold on. I think I'm about to surprise you. Some of the things that you can do with a basic strand.
Yeah, you got it.
You can do a lot. You can do a lot. You can bring it about.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I was doing all right. But I guess I'm kind of wonderful. But now. The stations also help for things to stay in place.
Yeah.
Right? Me gusta. I like long end through short end. And, dare I say it, you know it's true. You know it's true. You know you can.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, all right. I'm going to pile up the team in the microbus. I don't even know what that means or where it came from. I don't. Sometimes even I don't know what the hell I'm talking about.
We're doing like the, what is the jewelry called? Like hippie earthy mama?
No, it's called Earth Girls Are Easy.
See, Earth Girls, you're like getting in the microbus.
That's not really what that means, but okay, Vanna. No, Earth Girls Are Easy was a movie in the 80s, and Gina Davis was the star, and she was just taking off, in her stardom. Gina Davis was the jam of the day. She was like, she was huge. Oh, hey. How did this bus get lipstick on it? What? So I'm going to pile them up. Yeah, it's a really cute movie, actually. And you know what would look great with that besides this ring, Avi? Oh, snap. It is, well, a few things. Number one, these stretch bracelets. Pow! Greatness. This is a jasper. This is an agate. This is a howlite. Howling at the moon with jasper and agate. Look at this, right?
Yeah.
In my shadow. Great stretch bracelet. It's a trio. I tied them together myself because I was like, you cats should be together. And this stretch trio is only $58 in our store, which is a bargain because it's a really good one. And by the way, notice that these stones, can you see that? They're matte finished. That's right. I said it. Even in something as mundane as a stretch bracelet, bam, it's not mundane when you get it from us. No, no. We like it different. We giggle. Well, we don't see nearly the quantity of clients that we used to anymore, but we would giggle because I would say regularly, probably 2 or 3 times a day, somebody would come in and go, I want something, you know, different. And I was like,
different?
Different. Every damn time, exactly the same way. I'm like, well, you have come to the right place.
You've come to the right place.
That's what we do. That's what we do. And now we're going to do it for you.
Take my stretch break, for example.
So, if you can do a stretch bracelet, make it a good one or a good three. I'm trying to block this out so you can see what we're talking about. Jasper, agate, howlite. Strong stretch, great looking. It's how you do neutrals. And they won't be $58 to you because you're watching the pretty party. How much will they be, Vanna?
$46.
They'll be just $46 for all three of them. That's all. All you gotta do is write sold 113 in the comments below the video. And then use your friend's discount code du jour, which is SFD20 at checkout. When you do, you will save yourself 20%. I love this ring. Damn, you're a great ring. I love this ring. This is made by Harbinger. Oh. Bam, ma'am. Look at that. So here's a couple things that are really kicking about this ring. Okay, so number one, look at the striations of the stone. It's an agate, right? But it's not just a chip off an old block. Oh, heck no. Ha ho the Dario, I'll say so. Look at the outside. That's right. See? So it was like a stone unto itself, like a geode is what I'm trying to say. Except the inside is not crystal-y. See what I'm saying? It's a loose rock. Raw edge. This was not a chip, a chunk. It was not a tip, a chunk, a chunker. It was its own damn jam. I love it. It's very like science. I love you. I love you. I think you're so great. I also love this choice of how this like really like brutarian, brutalist style of prong. And guess what? That rock isn't going nowhere. It's gonna stay right where you put it, in your pocket, with your hand. Here's the back, there's the framework, very solid structure. And watch this. Fits like a dream, like a caramel crazy earth girl dream. Yeah, I love this thing. Look at yourself. Yeah, very solid. That's right, Amber. Anyway, this bitchin' ring is a ridiculously friendly price at $129 in our store, but you don't even have to pay that. It'll be for you.
$103.
Shut the front door. This will be just be $103 if you buy it through tonight's episode of The Pretty Party. And all you gotta do is write sold 114 in the comments below the video, and then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to get that magical deal. And if you don't, you know what? Damn it, I'm taking home myself.
It's true.
That's true.
We're taking home a lot of these jewels tonight. You guys better put them in your cart. You better go.
Here's the ring. Let me think about it.
Let me think.
I don't know. What? I love this ring. I'm watching myself on the replay. That's silly. Okay. Tim brought these earrings over to me, but these are not John.
No, but they're that ring.
Oh, we would like these with the ring.
I thought the color was
cool. I don't need it. Yeah. I showed these earrings last night in black. I'll go ahead and show these. Thank you, Mr. Loba Loba. So, aren't they great? Like daffodils.
They're bombastic.
Bombastic.
Yeah.
So, I can totally see why he brought them over. I love ochre yellow. I absolutely love this color. I'm putting this ring aside for now, but I'm telling you, if somebody doesn't write sold 114 within the next 24 hours, I'm taking this ring home.
Because it's my store.
It's my store and I do what I want. It's like that, yo. Put this aside, will you? I'm not kidding.
True story.
Truth. I have to get my Moldavite ring fixed. I hate not being together. It makes me sad. Okay, so I wore a pair of these last night in the black. They are like a silk organza of petals.
So cool.
Aren't they friggin' great? Yeah. And they don't weigh nothing. And they don't get caught up in your mask. And when the wind blows, they go like.
Yeah, they're so cool.
They're freaking awesome. These, as I was telling you last night, these are about, what did I say, about $100, $120, something like that? I think $100-ish dollars at Neiman Marcus.
I don't remember, yeah.
But they're $78 in our store because we're awesome. But you don't even have to pay that because you're watching the Pretty Party. So if you buy them on the Pretty Party, you'll save 20%, and that will make them about. Oh, damn, those are great. And now see, even though
62.
All right, let's do this. I gotta do this. Oh, I forgot my ears jacked up. I can't do anything. It'll take me 20 minutes to drive me crazy. This is silly looking. So these earrings will be just $62 if you purchase through the Pretty Party. All you gotta do is write sold 115 in the comments below the video, and then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to save yourself 20%. Ba, 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 ba. So actually, they're gonna be honestly nearly half off by the time that you didn't buy them somewhere else and you get them through here. And by the way, free shipping on orders over $75 or more. And then you can spend your whole life doing Zoom videos going like this. You're like, what? I can't hear you. Just sort of fan on the other side of your desk. So you just be like.
Fluttering.
Dan, they are great looking, I must admit.
Very cool.
All right. Okay. Let's stop messing around. Let's get those Pretty Party started. All right, let's see here. We want to see the blues. We want to see the pinks. We want to see the yellows. How do we feel about diamonds? Does anyone like diamonds? All right, we're gonna do this. Just as a reminder, these could be yours at incredible prices if you shop the Pretty Party from Key West Local Luxe. And hello. My earring's calling. Says, hey! All right. Will you hold this, please? Por favor. In fact, I'm gonna give you this try. Hi. And let's see here. Perhaps we need to. Do we have any Baroques? I'm just saying, I'm dying.
Maybe this long gray strand. Would that be technically?
That's why, darling. Careful with those, will you, okay? No drops, these things. Let's see here. Let's just see here. Whoops. Hi. Do you have any sea life fans out there? Yellow. Joan says yellow. Okay. I'll do that. Joan, these are great. Exchanging glances. Lovers at first sight. What are the chances? Blah, 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 blah. I know. I was using my hands already. Okay. These earrings are great. More greatness. So much greatness. These are. Look at that funky cat. I know I only have one earring in. I'll get there in a minute. These are lemon topaz up top. Look at that. Lemon topaz. And a dark, warm, smoky quartz. Ion. Hot place. And white topaz at the bottom. I'm gonna call that a modified cushion cut. Look at all that sparkle. Y'all ready for this? So I love about these, they're not flashy in color, but they are great looking. Lots of facets, they're like, look at that, how they're showing up. They look pretty.
Yeah.
Whoops, uh-oh. Amber says, I'll know when I see it because it'll be different. Oh, yeah, I get it. Yes, I get you, Amber. Barb should do a color story with a bracelet and earrings. In yellow. Do you mean a color story of this color yellow? Is that what you're saying, Joan? I can do that. Will you hand me that pair of earrings right there with the aqua, the enamel? And are they coated? And
this happens to be right here.
Need to go a little higher, Barber. And
this happens to be right here.
Can you go a little? A little more of that.
Not right this second.
So, these are lemon topaz, smoky quartz, and white topaz. They are a black rhodium wash sterling silver French hook as well as hand bezel set. Cool, huh? See that little detail? These are great looking earrings. They're super lightweight.
Yeah, those are cool.
And they're artsy funky. Oh, you get out of the way. They're artsy funky. Beautiful. I love these.
I'm
going to
try these on.
And they are not too spendy, neither. Those are actual legit rocks, and this is a one-of-a-kind pair of earrings. They're only $189 in our store, which seems like a bargain. But again, you don't have to pay that for what's pretty party because you are special. These will be just, you know how much?
Oh, I'm trying on earrings. I don't know. Let's
so,
see.
All you have to do is write sold 116 in the comments below the video.
151.
And these will only be $151. So just write sold 116 in the comments below the video and then use SFD20 during checkout to get your 20% off for watching the pretty party. I know, they are really great. Thanks, Amber. And I'll get some other things to go along with those. I'll just tell you now. Ooh, I love this bracelet. I love it. This, y'all ready for this? Look at that. See the diamond spikes? Just little spikes. Just enough to let you know that I'm feeling kind of edgy. That's all. It's black rhodium wash sterling silver, this bracelet is. And those are natural raw diamonds in the little spikes there. See what I mean, Billa Jean? And check it out. Here you see the double safety like that. And even if it was both come undone, it still doesn't come out unless you specifically ask it to by pushing that button there.
That's Pinky Tuscadero.
Yes, we call this bracelet Pinky Tuscadero.
Oh,
do you remember? Didn't you watch Happy Days?
Oh, God.
Pinky Tuscadero was a badass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Spike diamonds? Are you kidding
me? So there, it clasps easily, just clicks in and there's the two. Oh, come on. Isn't that sexy? I love this bracelet. Big fan.
Yeah.
It's just a little bit edgy and still dainty. Just like that.
Talk about slow motion.
Yes. The manically needful some herpsicle. Love the black rhodium wash sterling silver. It's nice and beefy and smartly made. No more around here. Again, the black of the oxidization will kind of wear like a denim jacket. So it just gets richer and cooler with time. But there's no question, this bracelet makes you look like a badass. In the sexiest of ways.
Yeah.
There's the hinge. There's the front. And just a little click. And there's the safety catch times two. Come on. Greatness.
I love this bracelet. But you know what? I'll give it to you for 20% off, and it was already a really great price. You know why? Because we love you. Oh my goodness, where is this time going? Ladies and germs, it is time to share.
Get to sharing.
Sharing is caring. And what I mean by that is if you share this video while we are live and then come back and tell us about it in the comments below the video, well, things will begin to go your way in life. And the first thing that's going to happen is we will enter you into the daily drawing. And you will have then a chance to win a prize. Prizes are valued up to $200. And we do the daily drawing at the end of every darn show. Can you even believe it? So great. So all you have to do is share the video while we're live. Come back and tell us in the comments below the video that you shared it and hopefully where you shared it. Hopefully to massive thousands and thousands of women who just love jewelry. Or men who want to buy it too. Whatever. And tell us about it in the comments below the video. When you do, we will enter you into the daily drawing. And that'll be so great because you might just win a prize valued up $200. Here's the scoop though. Got to be in it to win it. Snoozing is losing. You can't just go roam off. You got to be here to claim your prize. Prizes are the drawing is held between 6:45 and 7:15 every show. When do we do these shows? This is the Pretty Party, and we are live streaming weekdays live at 5 from Key West Local Luxe. Whew! Every day, I have to shut up for like 20 minutes after the end of the show. Can you believe it? All right. Pinky Tuscadero was never really this cool. This bracelet is so badass.
It's cool.
Yeah. It is item 117, and it will be, how much?
$463.
This will be just $463 if you purchase through the Pretty Party, the new live and interactive jewelry shopping show from the greatest store on earth, Key West Local Luxe. That's right. I'm going to talk like a weirdo as much as I can. That's right. And sometimes I will say,
hey,
for no damn reason. Thanks, Rita. Okay, so one more time. Sold 117 to get this for how many?
463.
These are legit natural raw diamonds set in oxidized, not rhodium wash, but oxidized sterling silver. And it is a hinge cuff with two safeties, beautifully built. All you gotta do is write sold 117 in the comments below the video, and then use your Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to take advantage of this incredible deal that will make you feel cooler than Pinky Tuscadero when she was making out with the fawns. Bam!
Bam!
Bam! Is you is or is you ain't my baby. And hello, hello my baby, hello my honey. Look at that, 116 with 117. Oh yeah, I think I love you. It's still my baby. What just happened? Is a creature always been strange? Oh, I know. This ring is gorgeous. That's a big, fat, honey lemon topaz. Look at your damn self right there. Look. What are you, the sun? It's crazy.
I'm blind.
Ah.
Oh my God, it's so pretty.
It's so damn pretty. I can't even take it. White topaz on the side. Staying alive. Staying alive. Notice double prongs. Good thinking. Look at the framework. Beautifully built. Not kidding. Anti-tarnished sterling silver means it's rhodium plated so that it's not annoyingly darkening all the damn time. Still doesn't mean it was made to go in the pool, let's face it. That's not what jewelry's for, ladies.
Shocking, I know. This is a size 6. Pick up sticks.
I love this ring.
Oh, Beth, I was just thinking of you, especially whenever I saw the size. Yes, Beth is our adorable petite little friend. So good that she's so cute, or it would be a bummer that she's so cute. You know what I mean? She's very sweet. We love Beth. Yeah, Beth, this ring is to die for. It's damn great. And guess what? It'll also be 20% off, making it just $2.95. If you're shopping through the Pretty Party, damn, that thing is great. All you have to do is write sold 118 in the comments below the video. And then use your friend's discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to enjoy this unbelievably kicking honey lemon topaz ring for, what did we say, $2.99? $2.95, yeah. $2.95, staying alive, staying alive. Oh my God, it is crazy. You should see it in the sunshine too. It's even like, wow thing. And I love about it though, that it has that wild thing appearance. But I mean, it's a sneaker. You know, I mean, it's a large stone.
Yeah.
But when the sun hits it, it's like, pow, pow, super friends, activate. You're so great, I love you. Wait, have you seen these earrings? Pow, pow, nah, nah, nah. I didn't have Barbies as a kid, okay? But I did have some jank ass, broke up junk jewelry and some rocks. True that.
I didn't have Barbies as a kid.
True that. Rocks. That is so true. Yes. And my parents got me one of those Disney Earth Science sets of books. And I was like, it's on. And then I found the meteorite thing. And I was like, okay. So I guess I'm like the chosen one. Okay. This ring is the damn jam. And, pardon me. Let's do this. Let's keep it not confusing. Let's try something new. Let's try to be not confusing if we can for a moment.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not sure if we can, but I heard about it.
Oh, look at that.
It's so pretty. Mm-hmm. All right, so this gorgeous, yummy hunk of love and lemon topaz is item 118. And you will get it for under 300. All you gotta do to get it for $2.95 is write sold 118 in the comments below the video. And then use your super friends discount code SFD20 at checkout. Check it out. I'm gonna make a game out of this and see how many weird ways I can say the things I have to say over and over and over again. That's right.
You can sing it.
Because I will be repeating myself a lot. Yeah. And if you didn't hear me before, I'll say it again. Thank God I have a memory problem, or I would be annoying to myself. Oh, yeah. Nope. Then we're gone.
Oh, okay. No, those aren't you.
That's all right. What? Well, I don't know. I mean, maybe you could wear these. Maybe you could wear these with that ring. I'm just kidding. We all know they would look great. Uh-huh.
Oh my God, they're so pretty.
Oh, snap.
I don't even see them on the screen, and I know they're pretty.
I'm afraid I just moved my get up here. We gotta do a safety check in this jam.
Yeah.
For reals. That's right. Lovely lozenge of lemon topaz surrounded by diamonds. That's right. Raw diamonds, natural, untreated, treated kindly when they were treated at all. And raw diamonds and lemon topaz lozenges. Notice they are prong set. Prong, prong, ping, prong. And they are made of a combination of gold that is 22 karat gold and sterling silver.
So
they're freaking great. Yeah. You know what you'd be great with? Well, perhaps you two should talk. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, they are really beautiful. And guess what? There's a whole bunch of raw diamonds in there. Look, sparkly. This mess. Beautiful. Okay, so these will be just $7.59. All you have to do in order to get the sweet price is write sold $119 in the comments below the video, and then use SFD20 at checkout in order to save yourself 20%, because we love you. You are super friends, and that is your discount du jour. Super friends discount codes change every show, pretty much. And they're good for 24 hours. They are not good on our website nor in our store. So don't be all weird and try it, because it makes everything awkward. Sometimes you gotta say the things you gotta say, and you gotta say them with a sense of humor. Is what it is. Enjoy. That's why we save these special deals for you here on the Pretty Party, in part because, number one, we really miss you. We really appreciate you joining us. Also, it takes a lot of time and effort and money and equipment and all that stuff to put things on the website. And if we find them their forever home before we have to put them on the website, well, then we get to pass on the savings to you. And who hates a good time? Especially whenever you're looking beautiful. Hey, beautiful, you're my favorite girl. Yeah. Okay, so these are $7.59, everything's fine. All you gotta do is write sold $119 in the comments below the video, and then use Super Friends discount code SFD20 at checkout in order to get these diamond and lovely lady lemon drops for $7.59, everything's fine. Hey, Paula, and everybody else. It is 6:48. You know what that means. You have kind of 3 minutes for sharing is caring. And then the window of opportunity will close, because we will be doing our drawing. I used to be an artist. I could draw. But this time we're drawing a winner. I don't care. These shows are going to get weirder and weirder. Hopefully it's entertaining. I don't know. If nothing else, I'll entertain my damn self. I love you. All right. Let's see here. What?
This would go perfect with the circle.
These?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. La-di-da, la-di-da. Since we're on a roll.
Yeah. It's time, everybody. It's time for the big
guns. Y'all ready for this?
It's time for the big guns.
Look at that.
Time for the big guns.
I say, ooh, la, la. I say, ooh, la, 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 la. That's right. Thanks, Beth. I hope it's entertaining and not annoying. I guess at some point, if it didn't like it, you wouldn't come back.
That's true, yeah.
That's for sure.
People are tied down watching the Pretty Party.
They're like, oh, God, that terrible show is going to be on again. Well, you know, we've done a lot of research. I have looked and looked and looked for live shopping shows of any kind that were interesting or entertaining or educational or fun, and they're pretty much all $5 jewelry crap.
Yeah.
Or really crappy quality sweater for $12, which is like, it's already ripped and got pills on it before it even got here. I hate it. I can tell. I can see through the camera. Anyway, so there are only a few that are doing anything that is any different. And, anyway, thanks so much for joining us. We hope you enjoy it. I'm open to suggestions. I do, apparently, for now, have to repeat myself an awful lot about things like sharing is caring and Super Friends discount code of the day. So I try to make it entertaining. And maybe sometimes do a sweet little dance. Besides, it's more fun to dance like a weirdo than it is not. Feel me? Okay. Anyway, back to this. Beautiful station oxidized sterling silver bracelet. Those are natural raw diamonds. quite sparkly, aren't they? Really beautiful. Don't I know? This song has been playing in my store for 4 years, like 10 times a day. Yeah. It's in French, and I have no idea what they're saying. Wah, wah, wah. Every other song. Da 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 da. Okay, this bracelet is 3 inches in diameter. So there's a little wiggle room there. The pieces. It breaks your heart. So, what did we decide this would be? $7.59?
It will be $7.59.
$7.59. Everything's fine. All you gotta do is write sold 120 in the comments below the video and then use SFD20 at checkout to get this generous size diamond station bangle for $7.59. Those are real diamonds. And it's made by a human and a one of a kind. Okay, you know what?
We weren't even just talking just then. We were just like looking at the
Sorry, I was all like, ooh, goggling the diamond.
None of us were talking at all.
So, I don't know if you can tell, but what we did here is we put a mirror behind a phone. So, the phone is on face forward recording me live, and the display is shooting into the mirror. So, I'm looking beyond the camera into the mirror, and I forgot that I'm there, and what I'm seeing is rocks.
Yeah.
So, if I look psychotic, it's because I'm all like, looking over your shoulder at rocks. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, basically.
So, I don't know. We're open to... We're open to suggestions, and if it looks like I really need to do something better, you let me know. I mean, I'm open to it. Yeah. I wasn't planning to become a sex symbol like this so fast. Or have my own live jewelry shopping show. So, anywho, this is the final.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I didn't do anything.
My goodness.
It's loud.
This is the final item on today's show. Maybe I'll give you a little sneaker teaser while we are doing the things that must be done in order to start winner. Are you feeling lucky?
Woo woo!
Woo woo! Okay, let's do this. Let's get this ready, put it solid. Can I tell you how I'm never gonna get tired of saying that? It's probably true. All right, you got that?
Got it.
Whoa, hey. My bad. Crazy. Honey, thank you for bringing this, but I could be wrong. Joan, Tim brought this for me to show you. She likes yellow. That is true. It is yellow. It is lemon jade. Ion quartz and citrine and white topaz and mosaic pave. I dig about this piece that it is asymmetrical. I really like that. It makes all the difference in a long necklace to me. Cool, huh? All right, it's time to choose a winner. Joan, let me know if you want to know about that necklace. I'll be happy to figure it out. All right. What I need is a pair of tongs.
Oh. I'm just a floating arm today.
Marie?
Oh,
are you here?
Marie.
Are you here, Marie? Marie, are you here, Marie? It's me, Margaret. You've got about 30 seconds to say, hey, Lottie, Lottie, Lottie. Actually, we're going to need for you to choose a number between 1 and 12. Yay!
Number.
Marie, you're a winner. Wee, wee, wee. probably already knew you're a winner. And Marie,
she
please choose a number between 1 and 12.
Yay, Marie. 12.
12.
Okay, let me see here.
Age of miracles. What? What could it be?
Oh, wait, there's more.
Numero doce.
I don't know what's in there.
Let's see what's in here.
I don't know.
I will assist you by opening it up. Everywhere.
Oh, what? Yeah. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Ride the wave, Marie. Catch that wave. Hey, Marie, fun fact. Check it out, Girl Scout. Coincidence? I think so. Anywho, this is your prize. This is from our fashion line. This is hand-poured resin. It's a silver plate necklace. But here's what's really cool. See in the hand-poured resin? That's little baby's breath.
That's cool.
I don't know why they steal baby's breath. It seems wrong. But still, ha ha ha. No, it's little tiny buds of the little baby's breath, the flower, and it's been hand-set in resin. Pretty great, right? Ah.
Yay, Marie.
Marie, I'm so glad you're happy.
Yay.
That is great. That makes us happy. We love it that you're happy.
Yay.
Yay, Maria's a winner.
All right, I'll put this in her little stash.
Oh, Rita, you're so great.
Yay, Rita.
She's so sweet. Okay, ladies and germs, it has once again been a pleasure to have you here with us this evening on The Pretty Party. My name is Barb. This is my show. We are live streaming weekdays live at 5. That's Stephanie. Come back. This is Stefania.
In the same coat I've been wearing all week?
That's okay. It's chilly out. It's a jacket.
I have a shirt on that's different.
This is Stephanie, otherwise known as Vanna or Ed McMahon, without whom this would be a rough show, really. So thanks so much for joining us once again. We will be with you weekdays live at 5. And we are live streaming from Key West Local Luxe, the greatest store on earth. Remember, you can shop the replay, no problem. The Super Friends discount codes are good for 24 hours on the replay. They are not good on our website nor in our store. Don't be all weird. I'm just kidding. If there's something that you would like to see or request or you have questions or we'll have you, feel free to call us. We'd be happy to help you. 305-304-9001. And if you're visiting Key West, Florida, and are looking for some safe shopping and good times and the real thing at the best price, then you should come see us here at the store, 515 Fleming Street. Okay.
Bye, everybody.
It has been a pleasure. We have to see you tomorrow here, live at 5, with me, Barb Grobe, and The Pretty Party.